Juan, the checkpoint is clear.
Didn't that feel good? You've earned some guerrilla karma today. Keep it up, Danny.
You. Yeah, you.
What do you got for me?
We found a sacred site dedicated to Triada. There's treasure in there, but it's guarded by spirits. I don't want any part of that ship. I wish you luck, compay.
I appreciate it. I need a ride.
Someone's firing!
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Appreciate it.
You have to walk, Guapo.
What are you doing waving that around?
Nothing!
Por favor!
Guerrillero! Kill!
Tell your local protectores de la patria.
Only then can our Yarn Cap
Hey!
Danny, I hear you're heading into the province of Vencejo.
Yeah, taking care of a Comandante problem for Benito.
Watch yourself. The military in Vencejo is much stronger, better equipped, and better trained. Find some high ground, do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
That must be Rosario. I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal it.
Check that out! No estoy herido!
Takes care of Rosario. Adios, asshole.
Mierda, a tank.
I saw something, I know it.
Thank you.
Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead. And the fuel is flowing again.
Si, carajo. I admit, I got my doubts about Clara. But I never doubted you, compay.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Danny.
Clara, Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Danny, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Danny. How about we change history first?
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay.
The fuck are you doing?
Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Hefa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go! I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns. Today. Because today, I'm going to punch a hole through Castile's warships! I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Let's go home, Grias.
Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.